Some breaking news that happened overnight that we want to share with you. A shooting that took place right downtown here in the Loop. Chicago police say around 2 o'clock this morning near Adams and Wells, a 25-year-old man got into an argument with a group of people outside. Things escalated, and a woman in that group pulled out a gun and shot the man in his chest and in an arm. He was in critical condition when he was rushed to the hospital. Police are now looking for the woman who shot him.